tag to Y2J if he can get there in time.
Uh-oh. Adam Rose into take care of Jericho, but here comes his sailing offense. Amazing Styles culminating with the clothesline.
Jericho tags himself in. I don't think Styles even had enough strength left to tag his partner.
Reversal on the Irish whip. Off comes Jericho.
Oh.
Over the top, lands on the apron. And Jericho going into the top turnbuckle. Double axe handle on the top of Rose's head and a shot for Axel.
Jericho turned the tide of this match up on his own.
Beautiful springboard dropkick by Y2J.
Jericho is full of himself.
Salt!
Cover him!
Oh, the tag now made by AJ Styles!
AJ Styles! He wants to finish this!
Oh, vicious elbow! Float over cover! Styles and Jericho pick up the tooth! I'm sure he's happy with the victory, but not impressed with AJ Styles getting the win, King.
You're right about that. Jericho had the man beat. AJ Styles with cover. There you go.
The breaker.
Oh, man. This is going to be fun later tonight, isn't it?
There's a not-so-subtle message sent to AJ Styles by Chris Jericho.
That tag team match out of the way. Chris Jericho. Come on, AJ, now it's you and me.
I think he said top that, AJ. That was phenomenal.